Aratrachos stands before you. Too late, mortals! The planar orb is already mine. I'll leave my minions to deal with you. What remains of those meddlesome gatekeepers? An Orthon guards a cage containing a large dire bear.
It will take you all night to buff out the dent I've just received.
Out of the way, you can now open the cell doors. The bear nods and says, "One last thing. I can open any of the sealed gatekeeper doors you might encounter. Just ask, and I will come."
Stand in my way. Suffer the consequences.
This door bears an ancient inscription. A hum of powerful magic pulses inside it. Thanks to Barret, you can now pass through the ruined door. The bear turns to speak to you.
Let me know if I can be of any additional assistance.
As you enter the alleyway, you spot cultists guarding the gatekeeper's grave.
Stand in my way. Welcome to your doom!
As you enter the Gatekeeper's stronghold, you spy a second Gatekeeper portal in the corridor ahead.
You have made a wise
as
decision.
Splinters of the shattered
our
door
destiny
drift
awaits.
Down around you. The Dire Bear nods at the corridor ahead. The Gatekeeper's command is this one. It is protected. The stone door rolls open to reveal a hidden glade in the very heart. A small path along the cliff wall leads to a ridge above, where the cleric's ritual is underway. The cleric turns towards you, livid with rage. How dare you? This all belongs to Eratrinkos now. I shall crush the cleric defiantly shouts. Rise and defend me! Returning peace and tranquility to this small glade.